I've always wondered what it would be like to be in Paris during the Christmas season.
It's the Christmas season here in Paris, and as you can see, they've taken over some of the main squares with rides and attractions. Families have come and enjoy the festivities of the end of the year. This one is called Noël en Forêt, Christmas in the Forest. You can see there's a carousel here. Let's have a look.
Dans le sud.
Le sud, quelle ville?
Montélimar. À côté de Moline.
Every culture has its traditions. And a big tradition in Paris is modernity. Modernity has been around for so long that it's become the traditional thing. And you can see behind me the famous Pompidou Museum, which in its time was revolutionary in the fact that it shows the inner workings of how a building like this works on the outside of the building for everybody to see. So you're in a world where modernity and tradition are somehow blended together. Yep, the festivities are all in high gear right now. Sun is out. It's cold, but the sun warms you. You get chestnuts. You can get every kind of sweet or cookie. The carousels are running around behind me. Children are enjoying themselves. It's this type of season where the cares of the day have been put aside for the moment. And people are enjoying a few moments of levity. Every city has a story, and the story of this city, Paris, full of all kinds of detail. And this river here, the Seine, is the main artery that runs through this. Many facets of what makes an enduring city that lasts through the centuries.